Oh my god! Yakuza 4 is so awesome! I spent about 8 months hanging out with my Yakuza buddies when I was in Japan. They may be more extreme in real life, but the video game versions of this group are also so very radical! Yakuza 4 follows the stories of 4 main characters. You have the moneylender, the escaped convict, an ex-Yakuza boss, and a cop. Now if that's not a recipe for a perfect buddy comedy, I don't know what is. These characters are all very interesting, and playing through all their stories is a real swell time. My favorite part of a Yakuza game is the awesome fighting. This series plays like how Final Fight might play if they made it now, but with so much added, like a detailed open world, tons of side quests, and mini-games. The game world is largely the same as Yakuza 3, but they added quite a bit to it, like a large rooftop section for extreme chases, because everybody knows rooftop chases are so very badass! The back streets of Kamurocho or the Red Light District have also been added. I really like the Red Light District. It's too bad there's no real nudity though. I want to see some sexy textured polygons, dammit! Then there's the underground, which includes shopping areas, parking lots, and sewers. Now that's a weird combination. I've never actually done any shopping in the sewers, but if you did, you might meet the Ninja Turtles! Oh yeah! Now that would be so extreme! I've had that fantasy since I was little. Yakuza 4 is an awesome good time, so get it now on the PS3! Oh yeah, it says we actually did this in 2011. I wonder if anybody actually got through.
So subscribe to Lord Gamerson today. I'm Jesus, a loyal Lord Gamerson subscriber.